ara púpọ̀. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló láyé táwa yìí sẹ́. Ẹ̀kọ́ dára púpọ̀. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló láyé táwa yìí sẹ́. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló ń gbé ní dẹni gíga. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló ń gbé ní depo ọ̀la. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wo kẹjọ pẹ̀tọ́ wa. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló ń gbé ní dẹni gíga. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló ń gbé ní depo ọ̀la. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wo kẹjọ pẹ̀tọ́ wa. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wo kẹjọ pẹ̀tọ́ wa. Tí wọ́n bá jáde wọ́n wá tó ń fọ́lé. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wo kẹjọ pẹ̀tọ́ wa. Iṣẹ́ burúkú ni wọ́n ń ṣe. Tí wọ́n bá jáde wọ́n wá tó ń fọ́lé. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wo kẹjọ pẹ̀tọ́ wa. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló wo kẹjọ pẹ̀tọ́ wa. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló ń gbé ní dẹni gíga. Ẹ̀kọ́ ló ń gbé ní depo ọ̀la. Ẹ̀dàkúnyé ẹ̀yìn òbí wa.
This century is an era of technological advancement from cradle to adulthood. This development has affected the whole essence of our life. Digital literacy introduces one to the fundamentals of computing. It explains the components of a computer and explore the basics of operating system. It enables people from all walk of life make and receive call, send text messages, pictures or videos through the Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp and many other applications. Although there have been various arguments on what digital literacy should be, Buckingham referred to it as a set of skills that enables individuals to operate effectively in information retrieval tasks in technological-oriented environment. Buckingham posits that digital literacy is critical for a nation's workforce within today's digital world.
I met a man. He said, "You have everything I don't have. But I said, you are a big man now. You are very rich. But he said, that thing you have to have is education. Once you have that education, that's why when our guest speaker was reading, education is knowledge. And once you have that, anywhere you go to, you are going to be a successful person."
Probably we have the governors here. Probably we have the doctors here. I want to address you about the digital thing which my sister doctor mentioned to you. Literacy is not education, it's part of education. Literacy is you know how to read and write. How do you your digital skills to read and write? What we do in Nigeria and in many African countries, but I'm now in Ghana, is that we teach our children to read, but we don't teach them how to read to think.
I'm going to go. I so cherish the team of the United Nations this year. For picking that team, it will educate a lot of people that we have to be more digital in everything we are doing. The issue of analog is fading. If you are not IT compliant, hardly will you can you go to international lecture and cope. Because most of the things you've done there will be on the basis of IT. So bringing our children, the students, the children in the school, is to tell them the important and the imperative of the digital world.
Many parents want their children to go to school, but they don't have money for the books. And if we are here saying we should have education, then they are dancing. I don't know how you could raise so much money to give books. And this will show you that it's not just being educated. He wanted you to be educated. And for you to be educated, you must have the materials for education. So I know you are representing your school, but you need to educate your school. You're not important. What is it?
Dr. Kelly Adams.
You must remember that these are not forgettable gifts to make you have education. It's not just telling you go and read. What will you use to do? It is what we are going for education. Please make sure you do them well. Because some of you may go and start them home. You must make sure you use them and you do well. I will wish you well. So by next year, I want to see how well you are going. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Put your hands together for this laudable foundation. It's not easy to give back to the society. Only some very special. Oh, Dua.
So these are for you to be used wisely, to make you become wise. And we pray that God makes it so.
Please put your heads together for the presenter of these gifts.
He said, if you can, write your name. Thank you. Yeah. But this time, if you can write your name, thank Dr. Otuba Gani Adams.
Oh, so, Dua.
On behalf of Dr. Gani Adams, I'm presenting all these writing materials to you. As you are using them, God bless you. And God will reach your knowledge. And today that you are collecting all these materials,
blessed. Bye, Paul. Oh, Danny, Lord, you pay your dear. You
ṣiṣẹ́ burúkú ni wọ́n ń ṣe tí wọ́n bá jáde wọ́n wọ́n tó ń fọ́lé ẹ̀dá kú yé ẹni òbí wa lẹ́pà lówó kẹ́ṣọ́kẹ́ tọ́ wa ṣiṣẹ́ burúkú ni wọ́n ń ṣe tí wọ́n bá jáde wọ́n wọ́n tó ń fọ́lé ẹ̀dá kú yé ẹni òbí wa lẹ́pà lówó kẹ́ṣọ́kẹ́ tọ́ wa ẹ̀dá kú yé ẹni òbí wa lẹ́pà lówó kẹ́ṣọ́kẹ́ tọ́ wa.